start. There we go.
So I'm not moving.
I'm gonna try to get through this cave. I know you go this.
Yo.
Crap. Look, I don't think it has any moves that would kill me right now. At this level. It did nothing. Really? So it hits me with Confuse Ray, and then I can't hit my Leech Seed, and then the next turn I hit myself in confusion. Come on, Tip. Twice in a row now. I don't care if Tip dies.
No, I do know.
Alright, you can die, Tip, I don't care. Bye. Bye.
Yeah.
Have fun in hell.
Oh.
This is when we stall. We're doing it! Gotta get some levels. You are such a son of a bitch, boy. He's such an ass. Yes. Yeah, look at all this. The strats. It's been 2 minutes, and all we've done is fight this Volby. Oh my god! I mean, honestly, Persecat wasn't gonna stay on our team anyway. He did it! He killed the Volby! He did it! Piece of shit, he did it! Alright, anyway, we're going this way.
Go that way.
Gonna walk, because apparently running attracts
not
more.
Not in that one.
Yeah. You have to, like, go all the way around. Fucking Volbeats. Ugh. They still updated. Well, they still support it at least. It's still online. I fucking hate Volbeats. Oh, Volby used a fun game seated. Okay. It's not down there. I'm pretty sure you go up here and to the left. Can I not fight these Pokemon that I have nothing to kill them with, please? Not a ladder, though. I can go past. I'm just gonna keep running. Until there's somewhere where we can actually train. Ah! Have really crappy Pokemon. Really, really bad. Shit. Why?
I have two sucks. Did you finally beat the Elite Four ever? I did with you.
Fat Foe is just tearing through teams right now. Tip is level 11. Surf shit? Is that what you mean? So bad? This is bug water type, right? Bug water. That's a horrible combination for our team. Come on, man. Phantom OP, dude. Fat Foe level 16. Another one? Bam! Toast gets smudges horrible. Ouch. Of course! Of course he gets the speed lower. What? Oh. Pokemon in this cycle! Zubat. What is it? What's it pointed at? Can we just get through this cave? I mean, come on, game. Let me get this item. It's a moonstone. We can get a needle in there. Involve it. If we ever find one in the randomizer and get it by luck as the first encounter on a route. Oh boy. You ready to get raped? Oh no. Oh. Whoa. Wow, that was really... That moment, I swear I thought Tip was dead. Gotta live. Why you gotta do that? Ha! Mr. Disable. I've died. What is that? What? What? 3D? It looks really weird. Their models don't move yet, so their arms are just, like, stuck. What? I want... God, what are you doing here? No, we can't. No, we're doing nuzlocke. We're not allowed to use it. No, I don't think you are. Well, thank you, Omanyte, for restoring, like, all of my health. One absorb. That was real good. Thanks. Yes! Tip! Look at Tip, he's growing up so fast. That could be taken really wrong. What was there? I think... Oh, there's so many Team Rocket people. Bastards. Yes. Alright, we're almost... There's a new Mel now. Can't get away from him. Because I don't want to die. We're almost free! Where am I going? Is that a new Mel? What? What just happened? I think the running animation kind of glitched there. When I was running up. Oh my god. Should I kill it? Should I try to kill it?
Well, you can get the gift.
Well... Not really. No.
It's not like the end of this room. It's
not like Jirachi or like... Get a lot of XP. Well, literally. Tip. Wow. Oh, I didn't level up! When I was running up this hallway, the running animation broke, so I just, like, levitated up. You'll see it when you watch the video back. We're almost out of time. We have 40 seconds. I'm still not out of the cave. I don't remember this. I don't remember doing all this, though. That lag. Alright. I really hate skitties who do that. You know what? You can't do it to me now. What are you gonna do? Gonna make me fall in love again? I mean, it looks like it could be a dyke. Honestly. With 10 seconds. Stupid skitty just died. Oh god, it's gonna hurt. Okay. That's the timer. getting up to the higher levels now. Oh, oh, big mistake! Haha, you're dead. Okay, well, I swear we'll get out of it next episode.